understand at all what she's telling you about feeling unappreciated?
I do feel that, Your Honor, but I was giving her all of the love, all of my attention in the beginning. When she stopped supporting me, Your Honor, and that's like with any man or woman, when you have the lack of support in what you love to do, you started to drive a wedge into your relationship. Mm-hmm. And that's what she's been doing. She's been verbally abusive, calling me an old rapper. You need to not do this. I remember we went out to one of her relatives' house. And we went on his little boat or whatever, and we was having drinks, and it was all nice. And you know when you start to drink, the truth comes out. And he was like, oh, so you still a rapping, huh, after all these years? She sniggled with them, like, ha, 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 ha. And I'm like, you supposed to have my back. Right. And then when I went to the restroom and tried to come back from the restroom, he pulled up to the side like, you know you could have did way better than him. She like, I know, but I'm gonna try to work it out. I heard this.
Did you really do that while your man was there talking about you could have done better than this? And
I didn't think he heard us.